this world. Balthazar disguised himself as Lazarus with Lys's mirror. The only magic powerful enough to hide the truth from our eyes. By the time the ruse was revealed, the other gods had already departed. And soon, I will join them.
You don't have to go. You could stay. Fight with us.
You ask for a war between the gods. Do you not know the cost of such a battle? Have you not learned of the last time the gods stood against one of their own? Against Abaddon? 1,300 years ago, Abaddon and his army of fanatics waged a war ranging across the shores and islands of the Crystal Sea. The battle was so ferocious that the ocean boiled away, leaving behind the desert you see today. When the gods finally struck down Abaddon, his fall warped and ravaged these lands, creating the desolation. Abaddon remained a fallen god, imprisoned for 1,000 years, until he rose to threaten Tyria one last time. A mortal hero led a mission to stop him, and against all odds, succeeded. But then...
Abaddon is breaking up!
Incredible! All that knowledge!
It's running wild! It will destroy everything!
I can contain the power!
Cormyr! No!
This happened in Guild Wars 1.
I was there to contain the damage. But by then it was too late. The surge of power upended the balance of magic in Tyria and stirred Primordis from his slumber, triggering this latest cycle of destruction. There is no victory to be found in a war between the gods. Only casualties.
I understand. But we don't have the choice you have. We have to fight. Balthazar doesn't care whether he destroys Tyria. He said so himself.
Please, Goddess. If there's any way we can convince you to stay...
No, Kaz. This isn't their war. It's ours.
Kazmir. My dear child. You never needed our help. You are already on the path. Follow the trail of Vlast. Restore what has been broken. The answers you seek are in the desert. I wish you good fortune, Commander. It's time. I must join the others.
Goddess Cormyr, before you go.
Yes.
Thank you for everything.
You carry with you the blessings of all the gods. Never forget that.
Oh dear.
So we came all this way just to watch her leave? Kaz, are you all right?
Just processing, Commander. What Cormyr said. I was angry. Confused. But it's time we stand on our own. Tyria is ours to protect. I know that now.
So, what now? Are we to comb the desert for a clue? Because, as you may have noticed... There's a lot of desert.
If that's what it takes, yes. You heard Cormyr. We're on our own from here on out. So we search the desert. But we do it smart. We'll split up and search systematically.
Can do. I'd like to return to the Temple of Cormyr anyway. The refugees there may have information we can use. And I've got some news to share with them, too.
Good. Kanak,
I'll head for the desert near Amnoon. I may also check in with my contacts in the Order of Shadows. They might be able to shed some light on things.
Ridlock, go with him. I'll take the Riverlands to the south. Let's work our contacts. Speak with the scouts. Anybody who might be able to help us in our search.
About that. What are we searching for, exactly?
The way forward. That's all I've got at the moment.
Well, we've done more with less. Let's get to it.
Well, you can read all the books if you want. There's a lot of books. Then let's leave. This way. No, but there are 16 or 18 books, I think. There are 16 books and they are spread out. Not really, it's not part of the story. It's just for achievements. Yeah, but it's always easier to return and just hop, jump in again and do it. Yeah, we need to go get through here. Behind you. It was someone else. I saw that. Yeah. That is strange. I can reopen portal here if I want. But more importantly, what's up here?
Buster.
Nothing. But I... Yeah, let's leave. Take that. I know. We need to go to the Riverlands. And I'm out here. Stay here. There's a mastery point above us. I will when I come down. Remember not to take it before the portal has disappeared. Yeah, here, take.
I'm not sure which holiday it is.
Yeah, let's see. We need to go to the Riverlands. So that is Amnoon, I think. There. Yeah, this way. I know, it's optional. We need to focus on getting into the Riverlands, which is all the way over to the east here. Yeah, we are. You notice you can jump long now? Because you got the mastery for it. We need to turn left here. Then down here, I say. Down here to left. Yeah. We are looking for a path. There should be a camp nearby. An enemy camp we need to get past. Yeah, I know where I'm going. I recognize this. Yeah, this is the camp. This one we need to pass. It's gonna be lots of enemies. I will run in first. Never mind, someone just did. Yeah. No. Take the waypoint here. Yeah. And now you leveled up the monster, I think. Didn't you? Mm-hmm. Go for it. Yeah. The high vault is to make you jump twice as high with the bunny. Right, I sent a new map.
All right. Now where do I start? Maybe a scout can point me in the right direction.
The followers of Ascension are constantly seeking different methods to reach Ascension. Follower Zune and his golem collect forgotten glyphs in hopes of decoding their secrets. Follower Dawn Wind fights to clear Augury Rock of the Branded in an effort to further her legend.
Let's see, what do we need? Yeah, we have a lot of markers. You talk to this one. The scout. But hold on, you need to do that. Oh wait, no, I see you have a lot of green markers, you already done it. Let's begin with the... I don't know. Yeah, over here. There's a green marker here.
Partial report follows. Elder dragons will return.
Aren't you the Pact Commander? It's a pleasure to meet you. The name's Zune. Big fan of your work. Something I can help you with?
I'm scouring the Riverlands for something. A place of special significance. Possibly related to Vlast. Any ideas?
Summer reading list? Well, I'm pretty focused in my expertise. Forgotten glyphs, mostly. If you're looking for someone with the big picture on the Crystal Desert, you'll want to talk to Crew Chief Glock.
Where can I find him?
Here, I'll mark them on your map. Hope that gets you where you need to go.
Okay, we need to get over there.
And again, big fan. Don't die out there in the wastes.
No, we need to go down to where they're marked. Yeah, I see that over there, yeah.
Gollum, why have you paused your decryption program?
Cool. Pausing decryption to perform necessary maintenance.
I do. There's a green marker here, so... I'm not sure... This one...
I'm scouring the Riverlands for something. A place of special significance, possibly related to Vlast. Any ideas?
Sorry. I just arrived, so I have no idea what you're talking about. But it does sound interesting. Good luck.
That was much of a help. Right. Come on. Let's get across here. Let's jump across here. Now that other guy should be around here. That's not it. I see him. There, here he is, to the left.
Ah! Don't you dare sneak up on me like that! You can get yourself killed doing that in a place like this. I'm far more dangerous than I look, you know. I'm sorry. This place has me a bit on edge.
I'll wear a bell next time. You're with the Priory, aren't you? I need information.
Concerning...
I'm searching the desert for... something.
I need more?
A place of special significance. Possibly related to the dragon Vlast.
You're not working with much, are you? These lands are rich with history, so that could be any number of... Wait, Vlast, you said?
Yes. Anything come to mind?
Well, since my arrival, I've heard mention here and there of an ancient lost city somewhere in the Riverlands. A hub of forgotten activity. Or it was before the fall, anyway. Supposedly, Vlast was born there. If you're looking for... How'd you put it? A place of special significance? The Lost City certainly fits the bill.
Sounds like you know a lot about it. Any idea where I can find it?
No idea. Hence, heard mention here and there. All I've gathered on the topic is rumor and conjecture.
That's something.
A lost city. That must be what we're looking for. I'd better check with the locals.
There is... now we can talk to the one above us again. Yeah, down here. This is north of us, so...
Excuse me. I have another question for you. Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
A lost city? Can't help you. But if you find it and dangerous things live there, let me know, and I'll come running.
Now this one is not much help at all. This way. Check the nearby camp. Up here. There's a few in here to ask, so...
Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
The only lost city I know of is where Vlast was born. The Forgotten City. According to legend, it was reclaimed by the desert.
Any idea where it's supposed to be?
Not specifically. But I ran into a couple of treasure hunters looking for it not too long ago.
There's two more in the camp.
You two make quick work of them. The gaze of the gods will shine on you.
Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
Lost city? Nothing comes to mind immediately, but I'm hardly an expert. You should ask Nyala. She's in the tent just over there, tending to the children.
Over here, I suppose, where you're heading? No, other way. You missed the entrance.
Greetings, Wayfarer. Have you come to join us in the search for Ascension?
Maybe later. For now, I need information. Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
What about the Forgotten City? The Forgotten are really interesting. They took care of Lass since he was born.
Sounds like you know a lot about it. Any idea where I can find it?
What about the river folk? Suppose they might know?
Oh, yeah! Go ask the river folk.
You'll find them south of here, settled along the riverbank. They'll know more about the story.
South of us. Let's go.
Return, my friend.
This way. Hey there. And right. Mastery points. So to the doctor.
Something you need, Wayfarer?
Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
Only in stories. Supposedly it was where Vlast was born. It's long gone now.
What happened
to the dragon that sacrificed itself to save you?
Joko happened. When he redirected the river to lay claim to this region, he ravaged the entire desert.
You, yeah.
Those stretches of quicksand are his doing.
You as well.
As was the sinking of the city. According to legend, I mean.
She started out fine.
Yeah, we need to find more. She named it Viserina. This way.
How cute is that?
Until a scarab snatched her pet and flew off. Now all she wants to do is chase
Oh no, look at you, stuck in the water. Oh, watch for the shark. So that's what happens. It took you a few seconds to fall into the water when you took charge. This way. Yeah, let's go for it. Come up here. Mind you. This is up here. And no one we can talk to here. No.
Matriarch Talon Slayer is rampaging across the Elon Mesas. Who's up for some harpy hunting?
We look for someone else to talk to around here. We need to talk to some. I mean, there must be something more around here, right?
Kill them all.
That one looks good, yeah. I'm fighting.
Excuse me. Do you have business with Elder Muriel?
I'm searching the Riverlands for something important. I've been canvassing the area in search of information.
She does love visitors, but you should know something. Muriel's very old, and her answers are not always clear. Please be patient with her. And try to speak up.
Event.
Her hearing isn't what it used to be.
South of us. Go for it. I think you need one more master before you can get this next mount. So, yeah. Yeah. Okay, I don't have any bank here as well, unfortunately. There's only one bank in the entire desert, I think. Really? Oh. That is strange, because I'm fighting. Yeah, I was fighting, so I was right almost.
Assistance needed.
I'm not sure we're gonna make it.
I can't see anything.
I'm not sure that's gonna work for me. Or maybe. Yeah, I'm dead, I think.
Assistance needed.
Or you can kill those if you can.
I'm ready for action.
Okay, I managed to get up. Get that veteran. There we go. Yeah, I see that. I was changing skills, but yes, I'm stuck with Portal again. With it. Thank you, you did it. Yeah, let's see, we still have the green circles around this camp. I don't know, let's leave him. Wait, did you talk to this guy? In the camp here. Yeah, but the other one inside.
Ah, and who are you? I don't know your face, but I like it.
Oh,
thank you.
Thanks. I'm sorry to disturb you, but I was hoping I could ask you a question. Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
A city swallowed whole by the desert itself. Kesho, yes.
Kesho? Is that the name of the city?
City? No, a nursery. Where the Forgotten toiled.
Everyone,
where Vlas' eyes first opened.
It is time.
Where Glint gave us her legacy.
I need to find Kesho, Elder Muriel. Can you tell me where it is?
The next oasis camp is not far.
A terrible journey across terrible lands. Beyond the sinking dunes.
I see.
Going forth, you will be defectors. So watch out for the Mordant Crescent.
Last birthplace.
But meeting one is bad news no matter who you are. Trust me. Keep moving.
Okay. So we go for the event.
Joko has no mercy for deserters.
Almost done with the heart here. Well, while we wait, we may as well finish it.
Back in fighting condition.
I can't believe I'm really doing this.
What am I going to do?
Maybe up here. Is sorting out their inventory without my help. Damn.
What am I going to do? There's just not enough here.
I don't know. But I'm nearby.
I need a plan. We need more supplies.
But you used an item that made you repeat the dragon what it said to you. All the memory crystals. Yeah. I see. It's Mini Queen Dala. Yeah. No, it's a race. It's already started, so. I found another one to speak to up here. Through the gate. No, not that one, the north one.
Excuse me. I'm in need of information. I'm searching for a lost city called Kesho. What do you know about it?
Kesho? You mean... Oh, wait. Kesho. I know who you're talking about.
No, Kesho's a place.
I met him at a crew mixer some years ago, if memory serves.
Oh, no.
Short fellow, yes? Loud, reeking of solvent.
Please, stop talking.
And the most hideous laughter I've ever heard.
Thanks. I'm walking away now.
Exile was clearly a mistake. Just need to find whoever's in charge and exploit.
I don't know.
Of course, we need to have our clothes.
This way. Find you. Probably.
I swear.
Yeah, I'm to your right.
I'm sure we'll be back home in no time.
I think it would be bliss.
Yeah, if I see another one to talk to.
Excuse me. I have another question for you.
No excuses.
I'm searching for a lost city called Kesho. What do you know about it?
Kesho? Ah, yes, that's the name.
Kill them all!
Hey, you're one of the new exiles, right?
You won't get
now.
Here I come. I need help.
Refreshing.
There you go. Well, we have more inside the town now. Yeah, come on, fight. Kill them all. They do not fight for you. There is more. I'm fighting.
Forgive me. It burned.
We have a boss fight now. Don't know where he is. There he is. No. Two more here. Yeah, go on, fight. There we go. And you got the heart done. And everyone that was dead are now all up on their feet because we finished the event. See, we're just reviving them for nothing. Yeah, let's go. Let's go to the Skimmer Ranch. That's where you get the third mount.
If you don't mind my asking.
I think so, but let's see. Yeah, we'll see. I know that. Where? Oh, it's over this way, isn't it? This one.
The burial mounds are this way. Follow me. My informant says the Mordant Crescent are on their way. If they succeed, the Awakened will grow in numbers. The Mordant Crescent can raise their lesser awakened minions, the mummies, from corpses.
It's a scarab. Yeah.
The locals bury their loved ones in graves hidden in the drifts to keep them from becoming awakened.
These two.
I have friends buried here. Please, we must prevent their bodies from being raised. Engage the Awakened and protect the graves.
Open these graves, and I will raise them as Awakened.
If the Mordant Crescent sees those graves, they'll create more Awakened.
Kill the veteran?